There is another problem with this front wheel. It's kind of moving by itself. Can you see it? Can you see this? Check this out. So it might be, must be something is loose inside or the whole bearing problem. I might have to take this thing out. I might have to check it out. You see there's a little pin in there. If you just take out the pin, everything will be... Oh. So, this pin. If you take out the pin, everything will be easier. I have to unbolt all of these things. This thing was not tight enough. It was so loose, maybe that's why the wheel was wobbling. I'm gonna check the very inside in. There are two ball bearings inside the wheel. There's another one at the back. Here, this one. This one. This. I'm gonna check every single ball if they rolling smooth. I think it has no problem. Since I found no problem with this bearing, we'll just put this back. I'm gonna tape this plate really tight so the wheel's not gonna get moving around. it's not wobbling anymore. No noise on the bearing, but it's kind of a little bit too tight. It's kind of heavy to move this, rotate this wheel.
Thank you.
think it's drama. Now it's not moving, and not at all. Okay.